The first one being David Sadler's Extension 2 mathematics class. If you don't know who he is actually a co-author for the Cambridge textbook. Having that experience to write textbooks that schools in New South Wales actually use is really good. That experience actually means that you can trust the teacher and what they're actually teaching you. I found that with the content that was written in the books, I was able to ask the questions and he was able to answer any of my questions in so many different ways to make sure that I understood something. He wouldn't let it go if I didn't understand something. So having a mentor that actually cares about what you're learning and how much you understand a concept is very important. Especially with Extension 2, it's kind of important that you know everything, especially when it comes to doing the basic fundamental concepts, because you can use those techniques and the strategies for harder questions. It was very good to see that my mentor also cared about how much I understood the topic. With chemistry, which is the other subject that was very memorable to me, Michael was my tutor. And Michael, he has been my tutor since year 10. I had him in year 10, year 11, and year 12. So I've had him for quite a long time. And throughout these years, I've actually created a really good mentor and student bond. And so I was able to ask him questions like he was a friend. The good thing is the age gap is also not that much. So it actually felt like I was talking to a friend, like an older brother almost. And I could ask him any question without making it seem like, even if it was a stupid question, you can just ask. And it's very good to have that comfortable feeling around the people that are teaching you. You feel like you can trust them better and you can feel that you're in good hands when it comes to learning the concepts, because I know chemistry can be one of the harder sciences and I had a lot of questions. For me, asking questions was everything. I asked all of my questions and he was able to answer everything, and it was really good to have them both as my mentors here.